dumbass. Bring your ass back.
Just ahead, Master.
Oh, forests.
What are you doing?
You came searching for me? Forgive me. I would never wish to worry you. But I had to come. A witch walks these woods. One who understands the language of the dragon. If I may find her, I will beg her aid in healing your wound. Will you accompany me? This fog bodes ill. I would walk easier with you at my side.
I got a feeling she's gonna die if I do. I just got a feeling she's right here.
Dangerous creatures make a home in this place. We must protect Kina. I'll heal your wounds.
Homie ain't too bad with the heals.
Take care, we're not separated from Kina.
Oh, fuck, bitch.
Safe crossing here.
It will be easier going searching this area now.
You know, I'm small here, I guess. Come here, Biggie. Enough
to stop the hell we see. The villagers are right to fear this place.
Shut down, that's all. Okay, this is someone up there.
Is this the right path? This forest.
Something sounds huge.
The wood is uncommon dense. Almost as if it means to hide off away.
Keep your eyes sharp, Arisen. You may find paths in unexpected places.
Perhaps we'll find more of the witch's legacy here.
Here, Master! Wolves!
It's been an age since the witch last visited our village.
I shall restore your health.
In truth, I can't be certain she lives here still. Yet even should we find her vanished, we must keep her.
Oh!
Well, clear of the
trial.
heal your wounds.
Oh, those spiders. Are they shooting at us? This is like somewhere they can stay. Witch.
I'll heal your wounds.
It's been an age since the witch last visited our village. In truth, I can't be so... Who's
horse and
yep, that was a big serpent.
Wolves hunt and pack!
No! I can't see the bones!
Well, there goes fight! Burn them!
This ability is poor. We will have little for warning to be destroyed.
It's weak to fire!
Then nimble, watch your back!
I'll heal your wounds.
Grandmaster, wolves! Little forewarning should monsters strike. I'll take that. all right, Master?
Yep, just tired.
What's this?
Did it!
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Let's have a look.
Drenched.
Oh, she scared the fuck out of me. Wow.
This looks interesting. The witch of these woods was once friend to our village, but with the faith's arrival, she fled here for fear of being branded heretic.
Why would a rabbit be carrying a carrot?
Keep your eyes sharp, Arisen. We may find paths in unexpected places.
Okay, I'm guessing I'm back where I started.
I'm glad of this area.
Let's head this way.
Already here.
This fog confounds me. Is it always so in these woods? It's as if the very air strains to block our path. should we find revenge? We must keep it.
What's this?
There must be up here. Some small clue.
Fog machine.
Yet, for all the danger, this home feels quite comfortable here. Magic.
Oh, shit!
Is it always so in these woods? It's as if the world is spring.
Be ready. It comes.
I don't know how to take them down.
There. That must be it. Come on, cuz.
It seems we've arrived.
Get my lantern out. We also save here.
This is the witch's cottage. It's a curious stone, is it not? What's that?
What's this?
Treasure, perhaps.
Oh my god. Dude just went inside. Fuck all that shit. Let me get that shit off here.
pardon, but we see the witch of these woods. Oh? A great and aged woman? Perhaps you might have seen her?
The witch? You seek grandmother?
Your grandmother?
Yes.
Where might we find her? I would ask her aid in a dire matter.
She is dead. She died, as all must.
Oh. What of you then? Know you aught of the dragon? Can you read the worm speak?
Gran told me. Faith knows. It cloaks the dragon, cloaks the truth. Those who search for truth outside the faith are branded heretic.
So your grandmother told you not of the dragon, that the faith might leave you be?
Yes.
Then it seems we must turn to the faith if we are to learn more. You have our thanks. We'll leave you in peace to return to our village.
I've learned what to do in this quest. What's that?
Oh, fucking
her aims are fulfilled. She seems quite grateful, Arisen.
That's what I needed. Just raiding her house and shit. You got anything to buy?
Might I know you? You seem familiar.
She is stupid. Unless these woods playing tricks on you or something. Oh my.
Treasure, perhaps.
Grandmaster! Wolves! Goblin!
The first strike shall be mine!
Take down the most troublesome.
Tracks. It seems there's more than monsters in this world.
Wolves.
Some materials can only be found by.
Slippery
tires.
Fire works well.
What's this?
rest.
Leave it to me.
Roots of this sort of tree oft yield useful herbs and other plants.
The shadows crawl. This looks interesting.
We can likely pass through here.
The lay of the land defies conditions.
Time to fuck shit up.
Let us climb and leave as we must.
Remember me?
Goblins, hate bodies!